So what to do with your lips when you breathe? You want to try and keep your embouchure settled so that when you come back in, your tone still is great and you're in tune. So try and keep your bottom lip and your top lip in contact with the mouthpiece.